Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum and a very good morning to all of you. I am here, your drawing teacher from IYS School for Class 5. Before starting, I have some instructions for all of you. Kindly follow them. Keep practice copy, and drawing book and stationery box along with you. Don't raise hand during class. If you have any question, you can chat me. I will answer you at the last of 10 minutes. Let's start our topic. As you know that, today I am taking your drawing class 5. Our topic is object drawing and your book is Honeybee Art and Handwork. Okay? I hope you all got it. Here are some tips. So, all of you know that about drawing. What is drawing? Drawing is an art. When you will draw any object, some point must be keep in mind while sketching the diagram or any one picture. So here are some tips I am going to share with you. Tip number one is availability of complete drawing kit is must. What is the meaning? It means all of you must have your color box, stationery box with you, which you keep pencil, eraser, ruler, sharpener, color. Now the next step is use sharp pencil for drawing. When you will draw any one object, your pencil should be sharp. Okay. Now the next step is drawing should be clear, neat and clean. When you draw any picture or diagram, it will be clear, neat and clean. Now the next, use the space of the page provided for drawing properly as per requirement. Now next, covering should be smooth, neat and clean. Okay students, when you will draw any picture, you will color it. Color should be smooth, neat and clean. By covering, you will enhance the beauty of any object. Okay. Now next, draw a box around the picture. Okay students, when you will draw any picture or diagram at the center of the page, so you must draw a square box around the picture. Okay. So these are the tips related to the drawing. So when you will draw any picture or any one diagram, these points must be keep in mind while sketching the diagram or picture. It's helpful for drawing. So take a screenshot. It will be helpful for draw any object. Okay, beta. This is the tips related to the drawing. Availability of complete drawing kit is must. Your pencil should be sharp when you draw any picture. Drawing should be clear, neat and clean. Use the space of the page provided for drawing properly as per requirement. Coloring should be smooth, neat and clean. And the next and the last step is draw a box around the picture. I hope you all of you got it. Okay, now next. Next is the object drawing. Now I am sharing the definition of object drawing. Now I am going to sharing with you the definition of object drawing. It is a form of visual art in which a person uses various drawing instruments to mark paper or another two-dimensional medium. Different types of drawing describe different types of content. Have you got it? Visual art. Okay, student, what is the meaning of visual? Visual mean you can see with your eyes. You can see around here. Any things are like that. Fan, chair, bed, table, and extra things. Okay, so the visual art are art forms such as painting, coloring, drawing, making design. So it is the meaning of object drawing. A drawing object describes visible content such as shape, diagram or a line or text. When you will draw different types of object drawing, you will share or describe different types of content. So this is the definition of object drawing. It is a visual art and you will draw different type of object drawing. You will share or describe different type of content. Have you got it? Now. Okay, students. Now I am going to introduce topic by riddle. I am asking you riddle. If you know the answer, so you can chat box me for giving me answer right now. Okay, this is a riddle. Okay, I will introduce the topic by riddle. Question number one is, which thing is made from wood and used to play cricket? You know the answer? Which thing is made from wood and used to play cricket? If you know the answer, so you can message me in chat box right now. Know the answer? Yes. Bat and ball. The thing is made from wood and used to play cricket. This is bat and ball. Question number two is, which thing we use to keep fruit? Okay, student. Which thing we use to keep fruit? Yes. Fruit basket. Now the next question number three. Which fruit is fleshy and has one large seed and yellow in color? Okay, students. Which fruit is fleshy and has yellow in color? Yes. Mango. Do you like it? Okay. Question number four. Which fruit name starts from G? Okay, student. Which fruit name starts from G? And it has green and purple color. Think about it. Which fruit has green and purple color? Yes. Grapes. Okay. So, today's topic is object drawing. And I will teach you how to draw bat and ball, fruit basket, mango, grapes. So, today's topic is bat and ball, fruit basket, mango and grapes. So, let's start now. For drawing, you must have these things: pencil, rough copy, eraser, color, ruler, book. Okay, these are the resource material for drawing. Okay, have you got it? Now let's start. Now we are drawing here the steps of bat and ball. By using these steps, we will draw bat and ball. Okay, student, hold your pencil in your hand and keep with you rough copy and ruler. So let's start the drawing with me. Okay, first of all, for bat, we draw slant line. What is called this line? Slant line. This is a slant line. It is not a straight line. It is a tilt line. What is called this line? This is a slant line. Got it, Peter? This is a slant line. So for draw bat and ball, draw two slanted line at 6 cm on both sides. Okay. Draw slanted line on both sides. This line should be 6 cm. Okay, got it? Next, this two slanted line join with the end, and this line should be 1.5 cm. Okay, got it? Draw two lines on the top of the bat. It should be 3 cm. Okay, these two lines should be 3 cm. Okay, then draw this two curve line. You can see on your screen, this is slightly curved line, not completely. This is slightly curved line, and this line should be 0.5 cm. Okay, I'm repeating again. Draw two slanted line at 6 cm. Okay, slant line is a tilt line. It is not a straight line. Okay, Peter, got it? Then this two slant line joined with the end. This line should be 1.5 cm. Okay, use ruler. When you will draw any diagram, use ruler for measuring. Okay, then draw two lines on the top of the bat. This line 3 cm with two curve line. This two curve line, this is the curve line. This curve line 0.5 cm. Okay. So, by using this instruction, you will draw bat. Okay. Draw a small circle for ball at 2 cm. Okay. So, this is the instruction how you will draw bat and ball. Okay. Follow this instruction when you will draw bat and ball on your in your book. Okay. This is a slant line. Or, please follow this measurement by ruler. Okay. Firstly, draw two slanted line on both side, and this line joined with the end 1.5 cm. Then draw two lines on the top of the bat at 3 cm, and with this two curved line and this two curved line should be 0.5 cm. Have you got it? Then you will draw ball, and for ball you will take 2 cm. Okay, draw a small circle for ball at 2 cm. Okay, this is the steps for draw bat and ball. Okay, students, draw bat and ball and color it. On your screen, you can see on your screen, it is a colorful picture of bat and ball. Okay, this is a slanted line. Okay, so this is a colorful picture you can observe on your screen. Okay, this is the picture of bat and ball. Have you got it? So our first subject is bat and ball. Okay, when you will draw in your book, so you should follow these instructions. Okay, have you got it? Now the second object is fruit basket. Okay, steps to draw fruit basket. Okay, first of all, draw a horizontal oval at 12 cm. Okay, first of all, draw a horizontal oval shape, and this shape should be 12 cm. Then make a large curve at 7 cm from the end of the oval and don't back up to the another end. Okay, then now make a small ring at the bottom of the basket to make a base. Okay, so first of all, draw a horizontal oval. It should be 12 cm. Have you got it, Beta? Then make a large curve. This large curve line should be 7 cm from the end of the oval and down and back up to the other end. Okay, then make a small ring at the bottom of the basket to make base. Have you got it, Beta? Now the next step is draw a parallel oval. Okay, inside the oval, draw another oval line. Draw a parallel oval around the rim from the distance of 0.3 cm. Okay, these two line distance will be 0.3 cm. Okay, so make another oval around the rim from the distance of 0.3 cm. Have you got it, Beta? Then on the top of the basket, make two curved lines from the middle of the oval at 12 cm. Okay, for holding, you will draw two curved lines on the top of the basket. Okay, and this line should be 12 cm. Okay, have you got it? Now I am going to move on the next steps. In step 3, include two more steps. Okay, then inside the basket, add double curved line, vertical and horizontal. Okay, this line is vertical. This line show vertical on your screen. You can see the cursor. This line show vertical line, and this line show horizontal. Okay, what is this? This is a horizontal line. So inside the basket, add double lines. Double curved lines. Okay, it is not a straight line, it is slightly curved. Okay, so draw two curved lines vertically and horizontally about 1.3 cm. Okay, so this line should be 1.3 cm. Okay, have you got it? Then what will you do? You will draw different type of fruit in fruit basket. Okay, like apple, orange, banana, pineapple, grapes. Okay, and which fruit you like the most, you will draw in your fruit basket. Okay, this is the steps for draw fruit basket. Okay, so what will you do? Firstly, you will draw horizontal oval. It should be 12 cm. Then make a large curve 7 cm from the end of the oval down and back up to the other end. Then make a small ring at the bottom of the basket to make base. Next, draw parallel oval around the rim. Inside the oval, lines, draw another oval line, and the distance between these two lines should be 0.3 centimeter. Okay. On the top of the basket, make two curved lines from the middle of the oval at 12 centimeter. Have you got it? Now, what will you do? When your basket will be ready, so then you will draw a vertical and horizontal line, okay? And this line should be 1.3 centimeter, okay? Then draw a different type of fruit in the basket and color it according to the color, like apple color is red, orange color is yellow, orange color is orange, banana color is yellow, pineapple also found in yellow in color, and grapes color will be green and purple. Okay. Draw a fruit basket and color it. Okay. On your screen, you will see it is a colorful fruit basket. Okay. Take a screenshot, beta. This is a colorful basket. Okay. So, by using this step, you will draw in your copy. This is a colorful picture of fruit basket. Okay, beta, be careful about color. Color should be smooth, neat, and clean. Okay, you know that by color you can enhance the beauty of any object. So, keep in your mind about the colors. Color should be smooth, neat, and clean. Okay, have you got it? Now I am going to move on next object, and this object is mango. Do you like it? Okay. So how you will draw? There are some steps. By using this step, you will draw a mango. So okay, let's start now. Steps to draw mango. First of all, you will draw an oval shape at 6 centimeter with these two lines. And these lines will be 4 centimeter, okay? First of all, draw an oval shape at 6 centimeter with two lines at 4 centimeter, okay? Then, draw two lines on the top of the mango for stalk at 3 centimeter. This line should be 3 centimeter, okay? Then, what will you do? Then, you will draw shape of leaf on both sides. Okay, then you will draw a shape of leaf and it should be 4 centimeters. Okay, make the leaf elongated with this pointed end. Okay, make the leaf elongated with pointed end. Okay, then you will draw small lines in the shape of V. Okay, then you will draw small lines inside the leaf. Okay. I am repeating again. What will you do? Firstly, you will draw an oval shape at 6 centimeter with this two line 4 centimeter. Okay. Draw two lines on the top of mango for stalk at 3 centimeter. Draw the shape of leaf on both sides at 4 centimeter. Make the leaf elongated and with pointed end. This is the pointed end. Okay. Then draw lines inside the leaves. Okay, these lines. Then you will draw small lines inside the leaf. Okay, then complete the picture and color it. Okay, okay, beta. These are the steps to draw mango. Okay, draw a mango and color it. It is a colorful picture of mango. Okay. By using these steps, you will draw mango, okay? Leaf color green and the mango color is yellow, okay? It is a colorful picture of mango. You can see on your screen. Better take a screenshot, draw a mango and color it. This is the picture of mango, okay? Do you like it, mango? Okay. Next object is grapes, okay? This is the last object, okay? Steps to draw grapes. First of all, draw the sketch of stem and leaf, okay? First of all, draw the sketch of stem and leaf at 5 centimeter, okay? Then draw outline of an oval shape. Okay, this is the oval shape at 6 cm. Okay, first of all, draw the sketch of a stem and leaf. This is the compound leaf. Okay, beta. It is not a simple leaf. It is a compound leaf. Okay. Then you will draw the outline of an oval shape at 6 cm. Okay. Got it, beta. Then second step, you will draw the bunches of grapes. This grape should be round and oval in shape. Okay. So draw bunches of grapes and then complete the shape of a stem and leaf. Okay, then you will draw the veins. These lines is veins. Okay, so then draw small lines inside the leaves. Okay, by using these steps you will complete the picture. Okay, and color it. So okay, so first step is draw the sketch of stem and leaf at 5 cm. Okay, then draw outline of an oval shape at 6 cm. Then draw the bunches of grapes and complete the shape of stem and leaf. Okay, beta. Then draw veins inside the leaf. Then by using these steps, you will complete your picture of grapes and color it according to the color. You will use color green and purple. Okay. Here, draw a grapes and color it. Okay. Here are the picture of grapes. Okay. This is the stem and this is the compound leaf. Okay. It is not a simple leaf and these are the bunches of grapes. Okay. So stem you will use brown color, for leaf you will use green color. And you will use both color, green and purple. Okay. So it is a colorful picture of grapes. Okay. So what we learned today, how to draw bat and ball, mango, stepwise fruit basket and grapes. So okay, students, today we have learned how to draw by using this step which I have shared with you. Bat and ball, mango, fruit basket and grapes. Okay, so beta, take screenshots. Today we have learned bat ball, mango, how to draw fruit basket and grapes. Okay, so and be careful about colors. Colors should be smooth, neat and clean. Okay, students, this is beta your home task. Question number 1, draw bat and ball and color it on book page number 1. Question number 2, draw a mango and grapes and color it on book page number 10. And draw a fruit basket in copy and color it. Okay, this is question number 3. This question you will do in your drawing copy. Okay, as you know that before starting your drawing work, what will you do? Firstly, make a face sheet on your first page. On first page, you will write your name, your father name, class, roll number, and also your subject. Okay, on the next page, you will make a title. It's about object drawing. And then next page, you will write tips for drawing, which I have shared with you. And then you will do this question. This last question, question number 3. Draw a fruit basket in copy and color it. Okay. Okay, this is beta your home task. Take a screenshot. This is your today's homework. Okay. By using these steps, you will draw in your copy. Okay, beta, this is your today homework. Okay, have a good day and Allah Hafiz.